from Central Florida. Thank you so much for being here this evening. There is a shitload of people out here tonight. Make some fucking noise for yourselves. How about this? Everybody in the back tonight, make some fucking noise. I see you way back there. What up?
What you want.
a day to remember before tonight. Then you may have seen us do this next bit. We took this next part around the fucking globe, but it's so fucking awesome, we gotta keep doing it. And we call it crowd surfing on top of a crowd surfer. Once again, unplanned, but this shit was born on the Vans Warped Tour, no shit. We played this random show in like Iowa or something, and somebody did this shit, and I'm like, that is the sickest shit I have ever seen crowd surfing in my entire life. Now let me explain how it works. Somebody crowd surfs like normal on top of the crowd, and then you stand on top of them like they're a fucking surfboard, and you surf them all the way to these fine gentlemen and ladies who are gonna catch you this evening. Give it up for your local security guards! I do have to give a service announcement though. That's absolutely fucking dangerous. You probably shouldn't do it, but I'll tell you this, that's how it's done, right there, right there. That's number one. That's number one. That's how, okay, that's, you're almost there, you gotta stand up. I'm just telling you. Hold on, here it comes. She almost had it. There's number two. There's number three. There's number four. What the fuck is happening? Hold on, I need to get my service announcement out. You shouldn't do this because it's absolutely fucking dangerous, but I guarantee you if you do, you're gonna never fucking forget it if you don't die.
Yeah.
I need everybody out there to make some noise for these local security guards tonight. I need some fucking thank you to every single one of you fellas for making this show happen. That goes for every vendor out there, every security guard, every stage manager. Thank you for making this shit happen tonight, fellas. That was some inspiring shit. That was probably like 20 people that did that shit right. You guys are psycho. Woo! Let's keep this shit rolling.
Holy shit.
Larry, what do you mean? Yeah. Dance on me, Don't you let me down, Atlantic City. Open this place up. If you know this one, I hate this too.
So my son and all my friends don't give a fuck.
Sing it!
Study that is a bad luck. Will I find where I'm headed?
See if you know it. This song's called All I Want. Songs left for you guys when we get out of your hair. Like I said earlier, we are a Tater, a member from Central Florida. Thank you so much for all the love over the years. We appreciate you. And also, thank you for all the love to all the Warped Tour staff who are here this evening. I remember playing one date in Tampa, Florida on the Ernie Ball stage. Was it 2003, Warner? Was it 2003 or 2004? Okay, Neil says it's 2005. I'm completely fucking wrong. But we played it, and it was one of the highlights of our entire fucking career at that point. So to be here tonight, celebrating all these fucking years with this company, and seeing all these fucking people supporting this kind of music, it's just fucking amazing. I think maybe 15 people watched us that day, seriously. Some more songs for you. Is that cool? Yeah! Here's what I'm gonna need during this next one. I want to see everybody out there jumping up and down on this next one. That means all my people on the fucking back.
Fuck the internet, let's go.
All my people on the sides. stage and you guys chant for an encore, but how about this?
Encore!
We're gonna skip that step and play two more fucking songs for you. That's what I'm talking about. How many people out there are coming tomorrow night? Anybody? That's right. Drummer, he plays that every time he touches an acoustic guitar. Give it up for Alex Shelnut. All right, y'all, let's talk in more songs. We're running out of time here, so here's what I need. If you got a cell phone that lights up or a lighter or anything of the fucking sort, put it in the air and light it up. I want to see everybody out there. This song goes out to you guys. It's called If It Means a Lot to You. Thank you so much, New Jersey. I know. We're doing our best. I'm stoked that this show ended up happening with all these fucking thunderstorms. I'm glad nobody got hurt out there. That's fucking amazing. It really is. I hope you guys come here tomorrow and have a good fucking time. But tonight, let's end this shit right tonight, boys. If you know it, sing along. Jump over the top of somebody. Get your fucking money's worth.